We're here at Orchard Drive Park in St. Clair. Archer's having a bit of a relax in the shade because we have to walk a bit to get here. I'll take you around the park in a few minutes, but here's where we're sitting right now in front of this little shade, or under this little shade tree in front of this little soccer park. And here's a look at where we've come from so far. It's not a big place, but there's the other stage that I told you about. For St. Clair for our music and whatnot. And both places are situated in a really nice area for live music and stuff. And this is the park where some of the benches have been painted by a local art group, the old bus stop art gallery, owned by Maxine Chesky and Mo Reynolds. I'm trying a new thing. I've got him leashed to my handlebar, so I don't know how well this is going to go, especially since he loves to sniff on the trails. See, there he is. Come on, heel. He loves to sniff on these trails, and usually I let him if he's not working, but I'm trying to get him to let me just lash into the scooter. I don't know how this is going to work, but we'll see. But yeah, soccer field there. Some really pretty trees. They really kind of keep this place up, I think, quite nicely. And it's right by a little subdivision with mobile home park and houses. So that's nice. You know, they're right next to the park. Archer heel. Now see, he's pulling ahead of me a little bit. But he's never done this before. So we're good check. We're learning together. Just a minute, I've got to correct him. Archer, no. Heel. Go to heel. Sometimes he gets, you know, he's still a pup. He's only a year and a half, or 2.5. So he'll be 3 in July. Or June 12th, I'm sorry. My neighbor's dog will be 3 in July. So they're both kind of puppies. Not Cooper, not the one you've seen, a different one. Little girl dog. Archer likes to flirt with her. But here's the trail. And you know I love trees, so that's really pretty. Some of the benches are painted, some are not. And some of the picnic tables are painted as well. If we come across any people, though, I will move the camera. Because I don't want to get people that aren't wanting to be on camera. Archer, no. He likes to sniff poles. Anybody else have a dog like that? Here's a nice bright yellow bench. This one's been, I don't know if there's a design on it, but I know they've painted a few of these just a primary color, and this one's really pretty yellow. Archer, wait, heel. Hey! Ah! And here's the playground equipment. It was blocked off, so it's good to see that it's not blocked off anymore. Another one of the benches. Like I said, I'm not sure which ones are painted or not. I haven't done one yet. They asked me to, but I haven't painted one yet. Archer, go left. Yeah, here's, we had an eclipse, you've heard, a while back, and so they did, you know, they did some paintings like that for the eclipse. We got a nice little climbing wall, some really fun equipment for the kids. Here's one of the benches one of my friends painted. I think she did a pretty good job. Here's a close look at it. I think they're planning on retouching a few of these benches up this summer. But there's just one of them. And as we go down through here, you'll see other benches that they may have painted. We haven't been able to get them all. We have some warning signs still up about the COVID, so everybody's still practicing our social distancing and masks and all that. And then there's my boy. Someone told me the other day I should get my dog a mask. I'd like to see how they're supposed to do that. Here's one of my favorite benches. Like I said, we had the eclipse, and it has the date August 21st, 2017. And then they did the whole bench in kind of an eclipse theme. And I think that's really neat. Of course, Arthur has to sniff under it. He usually practices his under on these benches. That's a good place for me to practice getting up and getting under things. So I just thought I'd show you a little bit of the park, and it winds around. There's a walking path around this park, and it goes further down this way. But that's St. Clair Orchard Drive Park. Have a good day.